Hello, this is Matt965, and today I have another mock. Today I have the home of my friend and fellow YouTuber, Yurt2008, in my Lego City. So this is a mock that both of us worked on. He worked on some of the vehicles. I did most of the building, but he also added some things of his own. Starting out with the vehicles, they're also separate, but I've tied them to the golden here as well. So we have this little speedor, three speedors stuck together. I think the idea was that flip over, keep going. There's also this, which does something. What it does, but it's just right on one of the ends? I don't know. It didn't make it. I also have, this is like bodyguard, I guess. Helper robot. I don't know. This is it. And up here there's also robot. He is more like a couple of technological stuff, I guess. There's a wrench, therefore I guess it's a worker. Moving on. In the actual house. In this corner we have a toilet. Dispenses along the back. It's all over. Dispenses along the back. And here we have a toilet. I left it open for easy access so you can fit it. We have a toilet, we need a lot of money. Safe, which is full of money. It's right there. Quite a bit of fridge, but with money. So we have some gold and trophy. He has like another shirt back there, and a DJ hair, and his bed's in there. Moving over to this room, he has like his assistant, and we have storage thing, storage box, a box with some tanks and things, but maybe a fridge or something. And I think this is like a heater, a little furnace. Over here, he has this big power nuclear reactor. Reactor super power thing. I don't know what it is, he made it. I think I made part of it, he made most of it. And his assistant is just kind of doing something like this. Cushion, whatever. Moving up on top, we have second floor, we have this tool rack for racking tools, holding tools, and a satellite dish. And I made this soon after deconstructing an aircraft control tower. So there's a lot of pieces like big windows, also from the control tower, and that little radar thing. So, moving on, we have a big robot and a cat. And yeah, just a robot. Has a lot of, has all the snake signs. I don't know what it's supposed to mean, but it does. And there's a place to ride on it on the back. Table here. Some things on it. We also have this robot helper. Another helper. Just an android with a different face. And it has an axe, saber, and more crap. We also have his actual figure, of course, in his house. Side. top is a Super Marvel powered alternate universe in a glass thing. I don't know what she said it was, but it's that. And just to end it off, because I think I forgot. Yeah. So that's your mock. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. That's it.